Trump laughs as Obama finds out exactly how John Kerry helped kill Iran deal. By Dan Lindsay, Politics US News for MadWorldNews.com. President Donald Trump is laughing after Barack Obama recently found out exactly how John Kerry helped kill the Iran deal. This is weapons-grade buffoonery you won't want to miss. Former President Barack Obama released a whiny statement on Tuesday, May 8, 2018, following an announcement by President Donald Trump that he had just put the Iran deal through the shredder, killing it once and for all. What likely came as a shock to the White House flunky was finding out, along with the rest of America, that John Kerry played a key role in Trump's decision to axe the Iran deal. According to Breitbart, Obama's statement was riddled with claims that the Iran deal was working and that Iran was in compliance with the agreement. Obama also accused the Trump administration of putting America's credibility at risk, which is ironic in a tragic story of way after Obama himself made a colossal mess of our relationship with countries such as Israel and Egypt. Speaking about Trump's decision on killing the Iran deal, Obama said that is why today's announcement is so misguided. Walking away from the JCPOA turns our back on America's closest allies and an agreement that our country's long leading diplomats, scientists, and intelligence professionals negotiated. In a democracy, there will always be changes in policies and priorities from one administration to the next. But the consistent flouting of agreements that our country is a party to risk eroding America's credibility and puts us at odds with the world's major powers. It's rich to hear Obama talk about the subject of eroding America's credibility. To my point, Obama's former Secretary of State John Kerry was revealed to have been conducting hush-hush meetings with Iranian officials, world leaders, and members of Congress in an attempt to save the Iran deal because, for Kerry, one failure is never enough. In my opinion, idiots like Obama and Kerry have been the true culprits behind eroding America's credibility with fake red lines and backroom meetings. According to the Daily Caller, a source inside the White House who is familiar with President Donald Trump's thinking on the Iran deal said that Kerry helped kill the nuclear agreement with his imbecilic meddling. I wonder how many doors or chairs Barack Obama kicked when he learned that John Kerry's shadow government activities helped put an end to the bad deal with Iran. The source inside the White House told the Daily Caller that Trump decided to put the nail in the coffin of the deal when he learned of Kerry's behind-the-scenes meetings. Trump was headed that way, but Kerry just took away any of the teeth of the detractors, the source said. Kerry's bullcrap ultimately killed the deal. I think Kerry's bullcrap may possibly be the two best paired words I've ever read. Obviously, fed up with Kerry's bullcrap, Trump blasted the former Secretary of State on Twitter a day before he killed the Iran deal, saying the United States does not need John Kerry's possibly illegal shadow diplomacy on the very badly negotiated Iran deal. He was the one that created this mess in the first place. On Tuesday, Trump gave Kerry another solid verbal beating that he truly deserved after another announcing the end of the Iran deal. John Kerry can't get over the fact that he had his chance and blew it. Stay away from negotiations, John. You're hurting our country, Trump wrote. Both John Kerry and Barack Obama need to accept the fact that they are the ones responsible for the mess Donald Trump is cleaning up. In addition, Obama should come to terms with the fact that America voted his party and their destructive way of doing things out of office. When will political elites understand that the people will define the country and its credibility by the leaders they choose? to make these important decisions. It's almost as if Obama ignored an entire segment of life where Trump campaigned with the promise to end the Iran deal. America never wanted it. But Trump was going to kill this deal whether Kerry went there or not. But you know what? It's funny that Trump is rubbing it in that Kerry's actions actually made him decide to break off from the Iran deal. So he's just getting his zinger in, actually. Basically, that's what it is, you know, because Trump was getting out whether Kerry went there or not. He could Trump could care less in the sense, but he gave Kerry a good zing there. And I'm happy for that. That's why we elected him. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.